We're following a developing story in Somerset County. Dive teams are now searching the Quemahoning Reservoir near Hallsapple for the 18-year-old man who disappeared while paddleboarding. Now, police say the man was last seen on the water Monday afternoon. Crews have been searching that reservoir since then, and we have been told the man is a recent graduate of Ligonier Valley High School. Bureau Chief Ross Gadotti will have more in our newscasts later this afternoon.